so that in glory and triumph they can become the momentary masters of a fraction of a dot.